noodle.
Baby, these are the Carbonara Buldak noodles. And I know what you're thinking. It's looking a little bit kind of good. Yeah. That's what it looked like. That's the brand that I use. Now, I ain't never used a pan to cook noodles before, but I seen everybody else doing it. So I was like, why not? So go ahead and do that. Cook them to your liking, right? Get your little facial. Get the steam going. You know what I'm saying? Open up them pores. While that's doing this thing, we're going to start on our broth paste. Right. I ain't never done none of this, y'all. I just be on TikTok looking at stuff and making it. So boom, you're going to get the hot sauce. You're going to put it in.
You're going to get the carbonara mix and put it in.
You're going to get you some sazon. You're going to put it in.
Get you some mayo.
I ain't never did it before. You're going to put that in there.
Use an egg yolk. Not the egg. The egg. Egg yolk, put it in there. Yeah.
Put it all together, and what do you get? I ain't gonna hold you. I was a little skeptical about that egg, but it did look a little bit kind of good. Strain that noodle, but keep a cup of that pasta broth. Then you're gonna use some cheese. I use Kobe Jack. That's why we need the pasta broth to put it in the broth paste. You see what I'm doing? You see me?
Now mix it. Why are you mixing it? We're just gonna take a quick intermission to hear from my sponsor.
This video gonna be sponsored by Janet Collection, also known as Isha, on all social media platforms.
Now, I just wanted to show you some of the products, but baby, this ain't even half. You better get into it.
We just gonna clean the surface. Next, we're going to go in with our Garden Grip.
The Garden Grip is really good for sensitive skin, adding extra protection as well as an additional hold.
We're going to use something flat and make sure that I'm evenly distributing it. The Melt and Slay. I love that for me.
The Melt and Slay can last up to a week. It's going to protect them edges, baby, and it's going to dry clear.
I'm going to put it in the same exact spot as the Garden Grip. That's what we plan. That's what we're doing, okay? Kind of watch your hairline there. Please don't put it on your hairline. We're going to do this in sections. We're going to take our time and we're going to do this in sections. You can see where the glue is at and just place it. And we're going to go around each side. Do not play with this. Hold on. Let me see. Okay. Yeah, it's on there now, y'all. It's on there now. Let's let that dry. Okay, I went and got a rat tooth comb so that I could really press it down up in there. Now we about to go in with the edge scar.
Baby, the Slick and Slay is going to make sure we get the most flawless install.
And you want to make sure it's tight, but not like cutting off your circulation, crazy tail self. Why would you cut off your own circulation? It's been about 5 minutes because I got distracted. Ooh, do y'all see? Y'all see how good that look? Oh my God. Come on, Isha. I don't know how to act with no ponytail. That's why I don't wear them like that. Because really, this is all I want to do. I'll be walking towards people like this. You don't got to do all this, but I do. Oh, it look good. Stop playing with me. Yeah, it's giving Scabiana. And what we said, who head is not? It's not yours either. Why you worried about it? Yeah. Girl, the edges are laid. The lace is laid. You better get you some Isha products. You see what they doing over there? And they doing something. They doing something. Make sure you check out all of Isha products. You can find them on Isha's storefront or ishagirl.com.
Now back to what we was talking about, because we ain't do all this work not to put the noodles in there, okay? Ooh, succulent and divine, nutritious and delicious. Who love the whiz like I do? Okay, period. Now, this where you just get creative. I decided to put some egg in there, baby. I put some steak in there. I put some cilantro, some green onion, a little sriracha. Okay, I do be getting a little carried away, but look at it. Come on!
Baby, look at that noodle. Cause I know you lying. Ooh, busting brand new flavor in your ear. You said carbonara? Baby, sayonara to you too, because that's what's about to happen. I'm about to tear this right on up. Oh my goodness. Woo. That flavor don't make no sense. Have y'all had these? Let me try a little bit of that egg though. Let me try with a little bit of egg. This too fat. Y'all. Make this now. Make this right now. Baby, the broth is broth. Oh, it's so flavorful. I need some nice hearty noodles.
Okay, they not all thin. These been eating. They nice and plump. They a little bit kind of thick. That's too good. Because that's me trying to get your attention. Let me talk to you real quick. I got an announcement. Who in the world came up with this? Y'all over there doing stuff in the kitchen and I'm liking what you're doing, baby. I'm enjoying how y'all going about things around here. If you anything like me, you better add that steak. Oh my God, I can't stop eating it. I can't even stop. Hold on, y'all, hold on. Baby, what we talking about? Because if we ain't talking about this, I don't want to talk about it. I ain't going to hold you. This is insanely good. That's the best ramen noodles I ever made in my life. Ooh! Look, I'm going to go eat this in private because like I need a little intimate moment with this. This don't make no sense. Baby, I feel like we need some alone time. Y'all don't need to be present to see how I'm about to devour this for real. Look, you already know you're going to have to go in the kitchen and make your own. Cause it's mine.